Dad?
Yes, son.
How do trees get so tall?
Well, you see, they grow through a process called photosynthesis. Essentially, the leaves and the trees take in nutrients from the sun, and it allows the tree to grow.
Okay. Hey, Dad?
Yes, son.
Why do trees look green?
Well, you see, the leaves on the tree have a pigment within them called photosynthesis. Do you know what the Greek word for green is?
No, I don't, Father.
It's photo. And so you have photosynthochrons within each of the leaves, and these give it its green color.
How does a chalkboard keep the chalk on it?
Ah, great question. That bond between the chalk and the board is known as photosynthesis. Essentially, when a teacher draws any sort of image on a board, that becomes a photo. That photo then synthesizes to the board. It's photosynthesis, you have your chalk on the chalkboard.
Do recycling plants turn bottles into shoes?
Well, that's actually a very interesting process. Son, do you know what another name for recycling is?
No.
I'll tell you, it's called photosynthesis. Basically, recycling plants like to use a chemical known as phendrochol. We call phendrochol, we abbreviate it to pH, and it automatically, or O-T-O-matically, uses the phendrochols to synthesize and turn those bottles into shoes.
How can I watch TV?
Photosynthesis.
Dad?
Yes, son.
Am I really your son?
No. That's actually a very interesting process. Son, do you... Son...